Oh, hello. I'm a big-time commercial actor, and like many things on the typical Hollywood set, I'm very expensive.
Well, still.
Now you think pepperoni is fascist, and you're totally right, so I can... Oh my God! Karen!
Sorry, bro.
Before you say anything, I think that you should read Baudelaire's La Fleur du Mal.
Okay.
Freeze!
Oh, dude.
You're busted, Fisher.
Hey, Ash.
Ugh, this is cold.
Wait, what? Oh. Do you have one too?
Yes. Excuse me.
What's with the fancy Coke glasses?
They came with your large extra value meals.
Oh,
we've never gotten sweet glassware before.
Consider it a little something extra.
Give me some.
Come on.
Fist bump fireworks. That's like a little something extra. Are you...
This is Dave, making music 70s style.
Dave, we're late. We're supposed to leave.
Babe, we've got to have tunes for the road trip.
Oh! A big burger, big fries, big shake.
Awesome!
A pair of gigantic Elasto waist pants, an airplane seatbelt extender, a costly gym membership, diet books, extra strength deodorant, bigger clothes, paranoia, and a therapist to deal with it all.